Nebraska Senator Ben Nelson announced he is going to retire next year. The 7-year-old Nelson is the lone Democrat in Nebraska's 5-member congressional delegation.